Things have fallen.
The danger is past. Are you all right?
No thanks to this lot. Can't get a decent blade at a bargain anymore. You, though, you're what a man needs. A skilled enthusiast.
Your mess just picked me up on the way by.
Still better than what I had. Look, the name's Javaris Tintop. I need someone to help pacify the Qunari. Those hornheads in Kirgwall have a powder that explodes, and it's just dust. No lyrium, no demons. Anyone can use it.
A mage's power in anyone's hand.
I doubt they were eager to sell.
That Arashok said I wasn't worthy. That only their outcast, the Talva Shoth, or that mercenary. I said, great, I'll go talk to them. Didn't go over well. But made me think. Maybe he'll bargain if I get rid of something that bothers him more than, well, me.
The Talva Shoth.
The Talva Shoth. Are you up for some paid hunting?
Your people must have something like that already.
Small things, shaped to crack faults, not shatter the earth. Plus, they're mostly lyrium. Expensive, poisonous, the Chantry controls it topside, the glow makes you a target. Problem after problem.
Your people must have something like...
Small things, shaped to... Expensive, poisonous, the Chantry controls it topside, the glow makes you a target. Problem after problem.
What's the point, when we already have magic that can do the same thing?
Maybe you have magic, all tough and human and whatnot. But what of the common man? How does he remove stumps from his land, or produce them on his enemies? What does he do when he needs a hole far too fast? Magic is hard to market. But this stuff you can put in a bag.
All right, I'll step in for you. For a price.
I'm done bargain hunting. I want it done right. Now, best I could figure, they're up the Wounded Coast, a whole camp. Take their heads off and meet me at the compound in Kirkwall. Get this right, and we'll be richly rewarded. Richly.
About. Mess me now!
Someone's always trying to claim the streets. If you make them safe to travel at night, someone will reward you.
Can't do that.
Bugger off!
Get a hold of her!
Please, help me. Anyone.
Get the hands! I heard they can't do no spells without hands.
You know nothing of magic.
May Andraste guide you!
happened if they hadn't backed that poor girl into a corner. We can find out who she was.
Kirkwall nights aren't safe. Always some group of thugs around. Someone will usually pay for their removal, though.
Bugger off!
I don't care what business you think you have here, Basra. The Ari Shock will not be disturbed at this hour.